Well, some people call me Pigger, Mark Alipiger, Pigger. It's a little nickname. I don't like that that much, but I don't dislike it either.
And by the way, there's something for you. I abbreviate. I don't know if these guys abbreviate. Like, it's not Marble Madness, it's Marble. It's not Crystal Castles, it's Crystal. It's not Paperboy, it's Paper. I don't know, do you say Paper or do you say Paperboy?
Well, my title, of course, is Crystal Castles.
I think I'm gonna die here. I need the hat.
Crystal Castles is where you control a bear, as dumb as that sounds. Normally, I'd describe a game like that as gay, but it is a kick-ass game. I think it's one of the few games that has an ending, especially that early. It's like, I want an ending. No, we want the game to go on and on so players can play and new quarters won't come in the machine. Idiots. It's the suits and their low brain power. I'm a late bloomer. I think we talked about this before, but the neat thing is today's my birthday. I'll lead into that. In 83, I was 20. Today I turned 43.
Oh yeah, I noticed that earlier and I've noticed that I didn't mention it to you guys. This is actually technically a weightlifting glove because I discovered in the 80s that you could buy a weightlifting glove which was fingerless and I used it to play Marble Madness. See the double padding? The guys that played Marble, they used to call it a marble hand. You would get calluses, you would get pinches, you would get bruising from the pinches that would get it. And so I said, you know, this is nuts. I'm going to get a glove and protect my hand when I play marble. So occasionally I play marble. Occasionally I use this to avoid calluses from certain joystick games. So that's the purpose of the glove. The top is breathable, so your hand doesn't get hot. Here you can do Marble Madness, or trackball all day long. Ain't going to do jack other than make the glove black. So that's the purpose of the glove, and I'm not sure very many people who wear it, but back in the 80s they sold gloves like this, probably for like $20 or some ripoff.